What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. I'm Jack, and today we are playing our final game of MLB The Show 21 before we get MLB The Show 22. I'm working on getting it right now so we can get this started with. Here's a quick look at our little rotation. I did want Fernando Valenzuela in here. He's really not my end game though. I just kind of forgot to take him out. I'd probably put Kevin Gausman in here because I really liked using him. Bullpen, did I need to change anybody in here? I don't think so, no. This is my end game bullpen. It's kind of a weird bullpen setup. I know that. Sorry. We could look at the other squads here. Oh my god, these are so... Oh man, it hurt. This is the last video. What? I used the last year to add to this guy. I put Astros players in here because I had to, you know, do some stuff with them. I think I started writing Presley. The better squad. This is not the better squad, but okay. That's not the better squad. Alright, so we're gonna be playing our last game of MLB The Show 22. Whew. Let's go. Let me just get that this year was a really good year. I really like this year. I probably won't touch the game for a little bit unless you guys really want me to make a video about it. I will. 99 overall team, best player, Marcus Semien. He's probably my favorite player this year. Using him, I really liked him. We're just gonna play an extra innings game against, you know, a random opponent. Doesn't really matter if they're good or not. Every team's good. We'll play I am Ninos. We're just gonna do a 5-inning game here. Yeah. Alright, we're gonna use Nate Pearson, but I'm gonna use Fernando. I really did like using this, Jacob DeGrom. I'm gonna use Jacob. Is this what I want in my, this is the end game lineup. Let's go. I didn't really make an endgame lineup. I just, you know, oh my god. Okay. I really didn't make an endgame lineup. I just, you know, kind of went off. Put cards in there. As starting my Tate Salvador Press, I just put them in there. And I guess they just worked out. Afternoon baseball here on the show. I wasn't the best this year either. We can look at my record. My record's on there. 35-43. I sucked. This guy, I am Nemo. This dude is 316. Two of the league's hardest throwers go head to head next. I'm gonna try to use as many pitches as I can because I want to. This is my final game. I can't. All right, here we go. We'll lead this one off today. Trey Turner. Oh, we're on with this game. Let's go. Final game of MLB 21 underway. Fastball swung on and he's out. Goodbye, Craig. This guy is probably really good. First pitch on the way. I think that's a creative player. Let me make sure. Yeah, look how good this dude is. He's a catcher. He's the catcher. He's 65 overall catcher. What do you know?
Fastball taken, but that gets the zone for a strike.
I don't know if I was like an error in the, like, in the system with 65 overall players. Bases are empty, one man. Like, you get started, actually, it's a 65 overall player. It just works up. And we got him. Shutter Chase. Bases empty, two away. And that brings up Mike Trout. Macau Trout, boys. Pitch, here it comes. Oh, yeah. Jacob DeGrom. Hey, they say solos won't kill us, I love this guy.
This guy's looking to do exactly that.
I had so many. I want them to be. I want there to be another 99 free chip to grab this next game. There we go. That's the end of that inning. Marcus Semien. Here we go. Let's do this. Marcus Semien stirring us out with the double. I like this dude. We're stopping him in a second here. That's what Marcus Semien does. Gives us doubles. Tatis. I love using him. I love using Fernando Tatis. I want there to be another one of him in this. Oh, I missed. What a good slurve Mr. Charlie has. What a good slurve this dude has. Frick it. No, go back. Go back. I'm kidding. Oh, hold up. I have to check something. Yeah, this is the final game of MLB The Show 22. Whew, it's going to be hard to get over this game. Marte, I really... This is his first at-bat on this game. What a great call. I did use this dude a lot, and... Bro, oh my god! That looked like it was just in a drop. This is stuck. I don't swing. I have a baseball game today. Oh, dang it. I'm not going on Trout's arm. Even though it probably would have been safe. But you know what? The first baseman, Freddie Freeman. Hey, now if someone's gonna hit a home run, it's gonna be Freddie Freeman here. From the stretch. And it's fouled away. It's been dry ever since what's his name? I don't know, I forget. What's his name? Marcus Semien. There he is, Semien, Marcus Semien. Hey, Marcus Semien, I'm going. Yeah, we in there. First run. Let's go. RBI. Oh, now here's a dude that's about to hit an absolute freaking doink. Yep, I told ya. Babe Ruth, absolute doinkers. Let's go. That's all he does in life. We're watching this again. Hold the visiting team scoreless and then pop. I love Babe Ruth. The amount of pain I went through to get him. What? Bryce Harper was free. The amount of pain I had to go through to get Babe Ruth is actually unreal, but it is worth it.
Second inning set to go, and here comes the Babe.
Oh, Babe Ruth is back. And then the Babe. Honestly, Bryce Harper was a good endgame card. He is one of those dudes that, like, you can put in and he'll go play good. 399 overall. It's like that fine Shohei Ohtani that was put into the game.
Ball and two strikes now.
Yeah, it's like the show with a ton of they put into the game.
Up, especially one down in the zone. The only problem throwing it in that situation, you leave that belt high or miss your spot it's just a hair, and you could have some problems.
Even count, two balls and two strikes. Into the windup, here comes the 2-2 pitch. Now a swing and a miss as he
he's out.
Already, and there's your first out. Vladimir Guerrero Jr. stands in as he looks at ball and on here. Up top, it's two.
That's high. Dang it.
You can see he struggled with that curveball early. He's trying to find that release point with his off-speed pitches. Love to see if he can find the feel for that thing moving forward.
Sent foul again, and after being way ahead, now it's even at 2-2.
Wow, that's four straight Ks. He's knocking them down. He's looking for number five right here.
You can number tell this five.
Guy, he is pitching with a whole lot of confidence in this one.
Boy, and they cannot touch him right now. Five straight Mikey strikeouts Mantle. On the ledger, and there are Mickey. Two away. Mickey Mantle swings and misses there, so he's down 0-1.
Yeah, but let's go back. The amount of memories we had in this game actually is insane. Like, we played even MLB The Show 20. We had MLB The Show 20 videos on this channel. I've been recording these ever since I started playing. And now we're at the end. We're at the end of this journey now. But, am I disappointed? Nope. I love this year. And there, that, but... Hunter Strider actually had pretty good success with what is with this team. Good eye, let's go. I love his bounces it on the floor. That's a good example. That's a good.
Fly ball out.
Oh man, that was hit good.
Is there to put it away for route number one.
Back hitches are trying to
so bases are empty with one out now. And up next,
the here's another one of these debut player looking things. Oh my god, what a good pitch. Slurve. That slurve is so nasty.
You look at that pitch and it's almost a hybrid in between a big time old school curveball and a nasty slider that goes off the fastball. That's kind of right.
All
right,
let's go.
Kind of working off the clock, that 3-8, if you can picture that in your head.
Driven deep at the wall. It is gone.
Yep. This baby out of here. Oh my god.
He was mad at himself. Well, there's nothing to be mad about anymore, unless you're the guy standing on the mound wondering what just happened.
Let's just say that was a success.
No pitcher.
He swings and misses at a first pitch fastball, 0-1.
That was big success. Oh my god! Lindor just gonna fire it over there. Yeah, alright, that's fine.
Aww. Second shot now. He doubled to start out the
and he's getting the single here.
And that's in for a base hit. His second in as many trips to the plate.
Oh, I think they had new announcers in the new game. Everyone finally has some new announcers talking to us. But
next is Fernando Tatis Jr. Hit hard on the ground is short.
You guys, you may actually see a video of MLB The Show 22 today, either today, maybe even tomorrow.
That'll bring up Hank Aaron as we are all set to begin the third inning in this one.
I am not kidding. You may see one today. We may be uploading the last thing today in the first day today.
You can tell from their dugout, this guy is carrying himself out on the mound. He's got feel for all his pitches.
It's going to feel different, you know. I'm about to make a whole, like, I may not talk the whole thing, but, record it. Record. Oh man, that must hurt. I'll probably record it, like a ton of it, but not, you know, talk on all of it. Like, I'll probably talk for some, you know, not talk for some.
He'll try again.
Just, you know, episode one of this. It's kind of big.
Well, that's out.
I don't blame the pitch.
All right, we're going to go curveball right here because this dude, Hank Aaron, needs to get out of here. There we go.
So we'll see what pitch he comes with next.
I actually did not see a lot of Francisco Lindor this year. I don't think a lot of people had no really no less. A lot of people had not. A lot of people did not have a lot of success with him.
Get to the crack.
Oh, what? That was nasty.
I get it. He wants to see this guy's repertoire, but now he's behind in the count. Puts himself in a tough spot to hit.
In under the hands with a fastball. It's 1-2. Oh my.
And goodbye.
Talk about a developing story.
We're gonna use. Who do you gotta use? Aha! Mo, I gotta use him! I used him literally. And we'll warm up Goose, because I use Goose a ton too.
Here's the first pitch.
I used a lot of these dudes, at least. I'm trying to use the dudes I use Mariano for everything.
You know, a lot of guys don't like to swing at the first pitch. That might be the case.
I say it's Charlie Morton we're talking about here. Damn. Get out of here. Alright, Jacob's day is over. He's done.
Bottom of the inning now, and next it'll be the outfield.
I'll put in Rich. Oh, I missed it. That's a home run.
And that's the first out of the inning.
That's a home run, boys.
Next, here is Freddie Freeman. He collected a base hit his first time up. Freeman.
The Dodger now. Strike about thigh high, nothing in one. Freddie Freeman signed with the frickin' Dodgers.
This has been a rough start on the mound, so it'll be interesting to see how long that man is gonna let him go. Maybe he settles in and can give you another inning or so, but
I don't like seeing him at this point. Cards I want to pick up day one. I definitely want to pick up last year's Freddie Freeman because he's like a. Oh my god! Gone if I actually. Oh, that's not gone if I just gone. A little bit later on that. And I want to pick up Freddie Freeman day one because he is the GOAT. Oh, that's fair! No! Oh my god, Freddie Freeman, let's go, dude. Freddie. Freeman! Come on, Freddie. Let's go, Freddie!
Fastball in off the plate. One of the things you want to do as a pitcher, try to stand those hitters up.
Hit in the air down the left line. That's not gonna cut it. Nope. Fielder. Get out of here. Let's go. That's a ground rule double. You know what time it is. You guys know what time it is. You know what time it is. I actually am gonna do this though. I'm gonna put skipping for him. Use Gossage.
Freeman, the runner at second with one away. High and deep down the left field line.
That's gone if I'm actually have good contact. Yes, that guy would have been.
You could tell he caught every last stitch of that baseball. To be able to drive it out to the opposite field, he had to hit it right in the middle.
Atta boy. Run, Freddie.
And that's in there. Base hit. And they're
let's go.
Get him as he's in there to score.
.99 Harper. Fightest.
Next to dig in will be Bryce Harper.
Ah!
Swing and lift the ball foul off to the
dang
left
it.
And out of play.
If you guys want me to make a video on which MLB the show, alright, this.
Now this is hit not all that hard out to second. Turner fields it cleanly to second for one.
I can make that. Two down with a run. I started playing MLB the show 2017. And, yeah.
From the stretch. Hit in the air down the right
drop,
he yeah. Gets there to make the catch and that ends the
Blue River Stadium, my favorite stadium. Which
right-handed reliever standing 6-3 gets the ball now out of the bullpen. Trey Turner stands in as he swings and misses for strike one. Gossage is one of those guys that just seems to be at his best.
This guy was actually my favorite, one of my favorite cards of the whole game.
That's when he's at his best.
And we gotta have our first fielding situation.
Is being able to pitch out of trouble. Trouble that's created by the pitchers before you, or sometimes you even have some mess that you put on yourself. Hey, regardless if it's a mess that he's inherited or one that he's created for himself, this guy makes good pitches
this
game's on the line.
What can I say about this year?
And this will be fouled away.
Favorite year, 100%.
It's two balls and two strikes now.
I know he missed with a fastball right there, but this guy's arsenal. You can't figure out what he's trying to do. He's got a lot of different directions he could go in right here.
3-2 now. Strike three called on the slurve that time, and there are two down. Ready to deal. Here comes the first pitch. Mike Trout will stand in for the second time now as he looks at a called strike. It's nothing and one. Counts even to Trout, 1-1. Two out, nobody on. And he lays off for a ball, 2-1. And it's fouled away.
Hit the other way out toward right field. This is what you get, Trouty. You gotta fly out. Sit down.
Ready to go for the last half of the inning. Power bat.
Salvador Perez just gets a piece of it. Strike one. The pitch. And there's a line drive. Base hit to left field.
Yeah.
So it's a base knock to lead off their half of the fourth.
Oh yeah, we're substituting him.
I'm using Schiffer. He was the collection reward. Gotta represent him.
First pitch of the AB on its way. A swing and a high drive to right center field. Mantle's on the move.
Now I gotta regret. Should I have picked Mickey Mantle to hit?
He makes the catch. So the lineup flips over and digging in. Marcus Semien. He's got hits in both of his at-bats so far in this one. Here it comes. Ani jumps on this one. It's high and deep to center.
It is gone.
This baseball is out of here.
I don't believe it.
Man, this has been
Marcus Semien. What a actual god.
You better start keeping the ball down in the strike zone, or that total might continue to rise.
Ah,
foul ball, however, strike one. This one's outside. Quite a bit off the plate that time. On the ground.
Oh my God! Are you serious?
Time to first, and there are two away.
Almost went deep his last AB, certainly just missed it. With this guy's big power, he's feeling pretty
jam
good.
Me.
Dish. Look for him to try and get on something.
And no trouble for him as he makes.
It's just, you know. We'll warm probably Trevor Hoffman up because we used him the most for the next.
Mariano Rivera, a 6'2" right.
That's actually is a loss. Oh, Mario, you're ain't gonna hit this dude. Get out of here. I already hit it. Well, the CPU hit it actually for him.
And he struck him out, so he's down on strikes for the second time this afternoon. From the stretch, Vladimir Guerrero Jr. is in for his second plate appearance as he looks at a ball. It's 1-0. Guerrero.
Come on.
Third base tonight, although he's most often found across the diamond at first.
Well, we know he's got some of the softest hands in the game, the way he's able to pick and help out his infielders. But one thing at first base that doesn't get tested a lot, outside of the 3-6-3 double play, is a throwing arm. We know we've heard it's strong, but
let's go
to third base. I'm gonna have my eyes locked in on this guy today.
And he will make the play.
Actually, you will not have it, be able to, because this is the, you will not be able to lock your eyes on this. Mickey Mantle probably looks like this is the last batter. Oh my God, are we? And we're done. The game is over, for us at least. I'm quitting this. That was our final game. I know. I only did like 5 innings, cause you know, you gotta get. I really can't do a 9-inning game just every day now. We got Team Infinity stuff. We can take that all day, though. We can take that all day. Oh, yeah. Yeah, boy. Alright, we have some packs to open up after this. Okay. I'll start with this one. Well, we're picking Sandy Alcantara, okay? Got another finest card in nice. I get to pick 2 cards from this, and it's so I don't have Jimmy Rollins. Gary Sheffield. 6 inning program packs. I want this guy. And I get another one of those. And I honestly did like this Dexter Fowler. I kind of wanted this card. Alright, which one do we... We'll open this one first, and we get this round. We'll take Shohei Ohtani, since he's the cover boy. Seeing we got the bat around. Let's go... Alright, I'm picking Honus. Alright, now we're going to just buy a player straight off the market. I'll buy a Live Series card, why not? We'll buy a Lloyd Series. I'll buy a Giants card. I will buy a Giants card. Yes, you heard it here. I'm buying Logan Webb. We're buying another Logan Webb. Okay. I bought a couple Logan Webbs there. That's going to be the video, guys. This will be the last time you see me play MLB This Show 21. Most likely for a little bit. But thank you for watching. And this is a great game. Bye.